Hey guys, welcome back. I am Frugal McGee. Today we're playing Paper Mario, the one for the very first one that was on Nintendo 64, which came out in 2001, which is surprisingly kind of late on the system. It was later than I remembered it being. So 2001, I would have been like a sophomore in high school when this came out, which sounds about right. I will be frugal. I have to be frugal. Jeez. So yeah, I've been wanting to play this again, and I know there's a remake slash remaster of Thousand Year Door coming out this year at some point. I don't think they've released a day yet, so we'll wait and see when that comes out. I've never actually beaten Thousand Year Door, whereas I've beaten this one a couple times. This one's not so long, so I figured this would be a fun playthrough. Been years since I've played it too, so we'll see. Mail call. Is that gonna be his voice? I'm probably gonna change his voice 100 times.
Oh boy, I'm a Luigi.
Hey yo, I'm a Luigi over here. Hey Mario, we got a letter from Princess Peach. Should that be Luigi's voice?
Hey, brother, I'll read it to you, okay? All right, let's see. I'm throwing a party at my castle today, Mario and Luigi. I would be honored if you both could attend.
I guess we should do a Peach voice, but Luigi's reading it.
Many guests from distant towns are hoping to meet you. There will be tasty sweets and all kinds of entertainment. Hope to see you soon. Sincerely, Peach.
Sincerely, Peach.
Oh no! I'm an Mario. Ay ay ay! But I'm Luigi too. Let's go to the castle. I want to taste the sweets.
Ah, oh, look at these graphics. Hey, this was a great game. That's still a great game. I hope this one gets a remaster too. Hey, we know this place from Mario 64, which I'm also going to play at some point on the channel because that's great.
What a magnificent castle. I never get used to this place. It looks like lots of guests are already here.
They're all a bunch of mushrooms.
Mario!
I can't do a toad voice. That'll kill me.
Mario, you're looking well. Please enjoy the party, okay? Ah, salutations, Mario. Do you know Frosty here? He's come all the way from the Shiver region, which lies far to the north of here. Delightful. Whoops, didn't mean to jump.
Princess Peach, such a generous and wonderful lady. Just as I was told, it was worth coming to visit.
Ow, my ears itch now.
Mario, please come visit us in the Shiver region someday. It'll be very chilly. Be very cool of you.
Hey, Mario, I hope you brought an appetite. There's so much good food here.
I already ate way too much. That pot roast ain't sitting right.
Oh boy, that pot roast. Taking a little breather. That's enough of a rest. I'm hungry again. Let's eat to the buffet table.
Can I go in here?
Ooh.
Oh, hello there, Mario. I'm Tasty T. I really love to cook. You may not know this, but I cooked all the food for this big party. I made all of my most delicious dishes. But, oh dear, I cut so into my cooking that I used up all of my ingredients. Oh no, now I have to go shopping. Oh, mine crappin'.
I've been practicing cooking. I just can't speak German like the German lady. I hope that someday I get good enough to cook food as delicious as Tasty Tasties.
You know how to cook, Mario? You really ought to learn.
Personally, I think cooking is exceptionally fun. Hey, I'll agree with that. Real life, cooking is fun. Everybody should learn to cook something delicious. I just made Hoppin' Johnny the other day, which is, if you don't know, is a southern dish. I also made some cornbread with it. Yes. Delicious southern food. So tasty. I think I already read this guy. What's Luigi say?
Hey Mario, why don't you go see Princess Peach? I'll go later. I'm thinking I'll mingle for now. You press A in front of the door up there, you can open it.
Yeah, okay, I figured.
Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, welcome, Mario. Your last party was lovely, wasn't it? Oh, by the way, Princess Peach has been waiting for you.
I don't do good girl voices, guys. I'm sorry. I don't do good voices at all. I just like to have fun. Doesn't seem to open.
Oh, no, it doesn't seem to open.
Well, let's go. Where's this little penguin buddy?
Man, this castle. Oh, quack, quack, quack. This castle's so absolutely breathtaking, don't you think? I wish I could stay here at the Prince Peach's castle forever.
Princess Peach went into her private chambers just now. You might be able to go get some... She must be a bit tired. You can watch her undress, you know what I'm saying? Hey, buddy. Oh, is this mustachioed man?
Greetings, Mario. I'm the minister of Princess Peach's castle. I have a mighty mustache better than yours. It's good to see you here. When you're around, I feel like our kingdom is secure. Yep, our future looks bright.
It sure does. Surely no Bowser will trash the castle.
Hello, Mario. I'm always on the cutting edge of fashion, I must say.
Your outfit is just fabulous. It really suits you. You know of a place?
Oh, I guess I did a different voice.
You know of a place called Shooting Star Summit? It's near this castle. It's such a romantic place.
It's definitely the best place for a date, trust me. Maybe you ought to go. Maybe you ought to ask the princess to go there.
Girls don't want to go out with me. They say I'm too fat and not rich enough.
I'm here on behalf of lovely Shiver City. I'm the mayor there, you know. My goodness, look at the time. I have to go shopping for souvenirs with Frosty. The snowman. I come from
Koopa Village, which is just down the road from here. Oh, I just had the honor of talking with Princess Peach. What a wonderful lady she is. Oy. This is Princess Peach's room, but I'm afraid she isn't in there at the moment.
Is she?
Princess Peach have a special meaning in her life. She's such a lovely lady. Whoever she loves must be very special indeed.
She better be saving herself for me.
I'm a nomad mouse, and I come from dry, dry desert.
Everyone I've met in this town seems incredibly nice, easy to rob. I think I'll make this place my
home away from home.
I'm also from the desert. I wear bandages on my head.
I come from a desert town called Dry Dry Outpost. This castle is really lovely, isn't it? Truly gorgeous, so cool and comfortable. I even got a chance to talk with the beautiful Princess Peach. What an honor. When I return to Dry Dry Outpost, I'm going to tell everyone about it. I guess I'll go through the star door. Hopefully no Koopas are in there. Oh, you're a mushroomed man.
It's nice and quiet here with no guests around. So pleasant.
I feel you. I kind of like to get away from the parties too. I like to hide in the corner, preferably. I don't like being in the middle of crowds. I don't like it.
Princess Peach went into her private chambers just now.
I already tried her private chambers and she wasn't in there. Anything fun back here? No? Oh, there she is.
Oh, Mario,
Mario, you came to...
I'm doing a Mario voice in Peach.
Oh, Mario, you came to the party to see me. You're so sweet. Thank you. I was just resting a bit. It gets tiring greeting all those guests out there. Nobody will bother us here.
Uh-oh.
Shall we relax and chat? Should we Netflix and chill? Just the two of us? It was a lovely day today, so I'm sure it's comfortable out on the balcony right now. Would you accompany me, Mario? Oh no! I wanted to go on the balcony.
No, the 2D trees are falling! No! Bowser!
He's got some nice balls, though. Spiky balls.
We're running around. Hi! Hi, Chihuahua!
Oh, I like my spiked balls.
Bowser's going through an emo phase where he's wearing all the spike collar and spike bracelets.
Oh, are you alright, Mario? What in the world was that? Hop! Oh my, look, Mario, it's still daytime, isn't it? But I sense stars outside.
There he is.
Long time no see, Princess Peach.
Bowser, but this can't be. It was you who made the ground shake just now, wasn't it? Whatever did you do?
Yeah, it was me. I've lifted your castle up into the sky. I'm jacked. It's sitting on my castle now. Weren't expecting that, huh? This castle's under my control now, my dear. Now you will obey me.
Not so fast, Bowser.
Ah, what? It's Mario. What a shock. Not really. I expected you to turn up right on cue. You're just as annoying as ever. Unfortunately for you, there's nothing you can do this time.
Haven't you learned your lesson by now, Bowser? You can never defeat Mario. Why don't you give up already, big meanie?
True. I've had my problems in the past. This time is different. I attack him at the beginning of the game. This time, I'm gonna win. Wario now. Okay, tough guy, let's go. Alright.
Mario, you can do it.
I hope these voices are fun. I'm trying to be as entertaining as I can, but... I can only do so much. I knew this was going to be a part of this game. All the reading.
No! Oh, we're trading blows.
Yeah, I'm winning. I'm up 2-1. Ouchie, it's a tide again.
Ooh. Hope you are all doing well today. I hope you're enjoying this so far.
Good old Mario, always fighting. You're a thorn in my ass. But today, your pathetic little attacks won't beat me. Take a look at Check out my rod. Look what I stole from Star Haven. It's the Star Rod. Impressive rod, eh? This fine piece of work has the power to grant any wish in the whole wide world. When I set it to vibrate mode... And when I use the Star Rod to increase my strength, even you can't beat me, Mario. Vibration activate! How do you like that, Mario? Oh, 3 damage. It's okay. I still have the power to win. No!
Oh, no!
Is that all you've got? How sad. You'd best take some vitamins, cause that didn't hurt at all.
Your information is spot yet best, Bowser. Vitamins would increase my strength. They will give me the micronutrients to improve my overall health.
Yep, just as I expected. Mario's no match for the new me. It's not even worth my time to toy with you anymore, Mario. It's time to end this.
Pulls out a shotgun and blows me away.
Here we go, Mario. Good night. Boom.
Oh, you could have done that in the first place, an insta one.
Oh, Mario.
Game over.
Oh, no, Mario, get up. Your biscuits are burning.
Yes. Oh, yeah, I did it. Finally did it. I beat my old rival, Mario. Yes.
Hey, buddy. Hey, congratulations on your victory, your viciousness. That's why you're the king. Okay.
Awesome. Look, I have this star, Rod. Everything I wish will come true. No one can stop me now. Well, well, well. Guess I might as well get rid of Mario. He's no good to anyone now, that's for sure.
No, Mario.
Oh no, Mario.
Luckily, I'm a paper, so I won't crush myself on the fall.
Ready for a delightful Mario adventure.
Prologue, a plea from the stars. Whew, my voice is not used to this. So much talking and voice changing. I need to play games like this more often, probably. Oh, gotta push a button. There we go.
Oh, Mario.
Oh, yeah, I can't wait till Twink shows up. He's my favorite. I like Twink. He's my favorite little buddy. Happy stars. Oh, these are the happy stars. They sparkle and twinkle and have some fun.
Oh, thank heavens. He's been gravely injured, but I think he'll recover.
Yeah, but that Bowser is the star right now. He's mightier than Mario. It's hopeless. All is lost, maybe. Check out my mustache.
My mustache is much better. Everyone calm down. As long as we keep it together, there's always hope. Now our fates are in Mario's hands. We must try to revive him. Gather around, everyone. Send Mario your power. We will resurrect him from the dead. On the third day, it'd be kind of like Jesus. Phew, that's it. That's all we can do right now. Mario, please get up. Please. Oh, please, Mario, get up.
Yeah, I forget about the little Goomba.
Really sounded like something fell around here. Oh, who could that be? This red shirt? This hat? In this mustache, you killed my father in Mario 3! You know, this really looks like the one and only Mario. It couldn't be, could it?
The real Mario? Hey, I wake up. Come on, up and at him. Oh no, he won't wake up.
I don't know what this voice is.
Oi, 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 oi. Uh-oh, what am I gonna do?
My voice changed.
Dad Goomba! Goom Mario!
Dun 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 bum 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 Luigi bum bum bum.
Mario, can you hear me, Mario?
I'm Old Star, a star spirit. I have something very important to tell you. It concerns the princess and all of the Mushroom Kingdom. But sadly, I haven't the strength to talk to you here. Mario, I need to have you come to the Shooting Star Summit. Please, Mario, we star spirits will be waiting for you at the summit. You can hear me in your dreams.
It's not a comfortable looking bed. Oh, what a nice nap.
I could torch this whole place with only one match.
Oh, Mario.
I'm so happy to see you awake. You haven't opened your eyes for days and days. Everyone's been...
Okay, I don't know if I can do that voice. Everyone's been worried sick. This place, this is Goomba Village. It's a tiny village. It's just west of town, Toad Town. The only residents are me and a single family of Goombas. We're not doing well economically, but that's okay. The Goombas and the family are just the nicest folks you'll ever meet. Did I say folks? I mean freaks. They try to kill me daily. They're the ones who found you unconscious in the forest and carried you here to get better. I don't remember that at all. Maybe I was in a coma? Huh? A star with a mustache? Or saying a star told you to go to the Shooting Star Summit? No, I saw nothing like that, and I sure didn't see anyone come in or out of this house.
I wonder, Mario, maybe you just had a dream.
Perhaps. Perhaps it was a dream.
Although maybe not. It could have been some sort of message from a star spirit. They live in Star Heaven. I mean Haven. Good Glaven, they live in Star Haven. Shooting Star Summit is the nearest place to Star Haven, so that would make some sense. Who knows? In any case, I'm glad to see you've recovered. I know the Goombas would be happy if you paid them a visit.
Oh, yeah.
Well, let's do it.
Wait, can I save at the thingy?
No.
Well, that's probably going to do it for this very first episode, guys. I know that's just the intro and whatnot. But guys, you know, I can't go too long per episode. I gotta make sure I break these up. So guys, I'm gonna try to go through this whole entire game. And if you wanna come along with me, please do. I'm looking forward to what y'all have to say. And I'm sorry if these voices come off as annoying. I don't wanna just sit there and not read the text. And I don't wanna just read the text with the same voice, cause I'm afraid that wouldn't be fun. So I'm trying to do this in a fun way that's fun for both you and me. So we can both have, just enjoy our time through Paper Mario, a true N64 classic game. So guys, as always, take care of yourself and take care of others. Bye guys.